Major League Baseball playoffs continue tonight. The Cardinals played at the Nationals in Game 3 of the National League Championship Series, and the Wild Card Nationals win 8-1. Howie Kendrick led the team with 3 hits, 3 RBI, and also scored 2 runs himself. Washington now leads the series 3-0. One more win would send the Nationals to the World Series for the first time ever.